It is that time of the year. That's right. Tori Johnson brings us deals and steals from Oprah's favorite things list. This morning, it's all about helping small businesses. Let's see what Oprah has to say.
After a year like this, we could all use some joy. Supporting small businesses and helping you treat everyone on your list.
I love it. And Tori Johnson is here now with deals from Black 5, Black-owned businesses. Good morning, Tori.
Hi, Michael. I'm really excited about this lineup that we have. It's my favorite time of year when Oprah comes out with this list. And we're starting with something that was truly one of her favorites. Cool. It is a company called A Kids Book About. Everybody knows that Oprah loves books, has encouraged America to read. She fell in love when she saw these titles. Each one is a specific topic and dives really deep into that topic for kids. Serious topics like racism, empathy, gratitude, optimism, failure. She loves these. They are going to a lot of kids on her list. And she also says that the adults will learn a thing or two from reading one of these. We've got 27 different titles, 27 different topics that you'll find on our website. They're slashed in half, so today they're
$10. $10. So I even see one on COVID-19. They do cover everything, Tori. And now we have some yummy desserts. I'll be honest with you. Robin has a little piece of one of these. I had a piece of both of these. They are delicious. And Oprah learned about these from an Oscar-nominated actress who tipped Oprah off.
Cynthia Erivo originally sent these pies to Oprah. She loved them. She fell in love with the taste. Then she learned about the company, fell in love with their story. It's Lush Yummies Pies. They're made in Detroit using a fourth generation family recipe, lots of locally sourced ingredients. And the names, what's not to love about a lemon butter pie or a peach cobbler? Delicious, absolutely delicious. You will get two pies in this deal, one of each flavor for $40.
I tell you what, it's worth every penny. Trust me, those are good. And fashion isn't just for humans, Tori. Not anymore. Tell us about the dog hoodies. I love these dog hoodies.
I know, we got to get them for Enzo. So this is House Dog. Oprah typically does not put clothing on her dogs, but she fell hard for these because of the beautiful words on each one. Love, blessed, grateful. You can pick any of those three words, three different sizes as well. And a fun fact is that the woman who started this company, she used to be the design director of the Jordan apparel at Nike.
Wow.
So you can be sure that she has paid attention to every detail is exquisite, from the font to the fabric. Your dog's going to be in style and make a statement in the neighborhood. These are all 50% off, and they start at $37.50.
And even the lining inside of the hoodie, the dog's going to be more comfortable than we are. And you know what? Oprah, she loved these amazing satin-lined caps. Tell us why.
Grace Ellie makes these caps. So typically in the winter, hat hair, women worry about our hair, but we got to stay warm and protected. The satin lining is what made this a favorite thing. We've got a big assortment. This is a fashion line, but it's all about hair care, protecting our hair. Huge assortment that you will find. It's 50% off, so they start at $15. And then the last one, Michael, Foot Nanny. This is her 7th year. So 7 years, you know Oprah's got to love it. Gloria Williams was Oprah's personal manicurist back in the Harpo days in Chicago. Oprah says this does wonders for anyone's feet. It is a must. 7 years in a row. Today, 50% off. This collection is $25 and free shipping.
Tell us about the big hoodie that we've got here. This is awesome.
Those giant hoodies have an awesome backstory. Adam Glassman, the creative director of O Magazine, introduced Oprah to Hunter Woodhull. He is the nation's first double amputee to receive a Division I track scholarship. But that didn't come until after a whole lot of bullying because of his disability. And that prompted him and his business partners to create this awesome giant hoodie. It is unisex, it is inclusive, and it is all about being comfortable. And that's what he wants every person to be, comfortable at all times. And that's why this became a favorite thing. It's 50% off, a variety of colors, $30.
We love it, we love it. And the tie-dye is making a comeback too. All right, let's talk about eyewear that really makes a statement here.
So many people, they're into bags and shoes. That's what they collect. For Oprah, it is eyewear. She is always on the lookout for bold frames. And when she saw these from Ryan Simkai, she was hooked. She picked a variety that became her favorite. She wears them personally. She wants others to have accessibly priced eyewear as well. And that's what you get from this line. Great colors, flattering shapes, scratch-resistant lenses. There's a huge assortment you'll find online. They're all 50% off, so $14.50.
I'm always drawn to the animal print as well. Always, always. I'm going to regret that one. Okay,
let's talk about Cardi B over there.
All right, they're telling me in my ear. I've got to keep going here, Will.
Let's go. Win. Yeah, don't stop with me.
Let's look at this. let's keep going. You keep modeling, I'll keep going. So Pride and Groom, here's what's interesting. This was the very last of 72 items to land on the favorite things list this year. And that's because Adam knows that Oprah doesn't like the chemical scent of most dog shampoos. So he said to her, give this one a try. Tell me what you think. It's all natural shampoo and conditioner specifically for dogs. And instantly it was Sadie approved. So Oprah said it had to be a favorite thing. The set you can choose for shedder or non-shedder, depending on your pooch, $30.
Love that. Sadie, we got little man Lucas, Enzo, my dog Copper. Perfect. Just in time. All right. What's the next one? Walk us through it.
There you go. Okay, so then last but not least, Mally and Lily. This is kind of an easy go-to everyday grab-and-go crossbody bag. Comes in a variety of neutral palettes, which is what Oprah chose. It's a bag that was beloved by the staffers of the magazine at an unbeatable price because today it is $22. And from this company, Mally and Lily, free shipping.
Perfect, Tori. Thank you so much. We appreciate it. Of course, we've partnered with all these companies on these deals. You can get them on our website. And tomorrow, we have deals and steals, gifts galore.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.